crying little.
Read books, anything of your own interest. Schedule your work. This helps to save time because we lose much time in this lockdown. Organize your closet. Watch movies online. Write down the things you're grateful for. Exercise. A call to your friends or family. Match up random outfits. Pamper your skin. Learn new language through the apps you find online. Serve breathing exercises and do it regularly.
Riya'S.